The Division I NORCAL title game has St. Mary's facing off against Branson. The Rams, the third seed, opening points in the first set. Audrey Arnauto with the dig, followed by an Ella Rishwain set back to Audrey for the Slamma Jamma. But Branson would come out of the gate firing on all cylinders. Anna Palfy, Logan Tusher, Cayman STEIN, 12-6 Bulls. And here is set point for Branson in the first. Elena Fisher, Tusher, Sadie Snipes, what a name for the dominant hitter. Bulls go up 1-0. But St. Mary's rallies back to start the second set. The freshman phenom with a great performance at middle. That's Eliana Williams with the smackdown. Every point being fought hard for by each team. Arnauto with the incredible dig. Rishwain and Williams get it over the net. Now watch this. Bulls with a nice setup and get it. Keely, no chance for the rebuttal there with the block from Keely Hummel. And when Caprisa Brock hammers this one home, St. Mary's leads it by 4. But the Bulls bullying their way back into this set. Hard hit by Fisher, but Megan Kagiro handles it beautifully. Rishwain dives to keep it in play. And then on the other side, it goes Dylan Weissnant to Eva Lacey to STEIN. Cayman brings the Bulls within 1. And later in the set, Fisher's shot is oh so hot. Branham goes on to tie this set at 17. Tusher denies this first Rishwain shot, but St. Mary's with a chance to reload. And Ella says, try blocking that one. Rams back on top by 1. But we are now tied at 23. Lauren Dignan feeds it to Fisher, and the sophomore goes over the block and buries it inside the baseline. Fisher is the one who puts this set away. Branson leads it 2-0. Tied at 9 in the third, St. Mary's fighting hard. Rishwain with the one-handed dig. Kagiro to Ellie Williams. This is one of the toughest digs you'll see. That's Ella Rishwain White there. Then Kagiro sets up Audrey Arnauto, and that one's not coming back. But STEIN with what looks to be a career match as Cayman takes the setup from Tusher and throws it down. Fast forward to match point, Fisher, Tusher, and Snipes, and the incredibly talented young team from Branson wins the NORCAL Division I title in 3 sets over St. Mary's. The Bulls would fall just short of a state title, but congrats to both Branson and St. Mary's on the excellent season.